This is Eyewitness News with live breaking news.
Breaking news tonight at 11 out of Orange County, where a woman driving in Mission Viejo is shot and when another driver opened fire. This happened on Marguerite Parkway near La Paz Road. New video from the scene shows her car riddled with bullet holes. She was struck one time. She's being treated at a local hospital tonight. Her injury said to be non-life-threatening. Deputies found the suspected shooter nearby who tried to escape on foot but was taken into custody. Investigators say he was wanted in connection with an earlier domestic violence incident in San Clemente. And more breaking news. Firefighters tackling a brush fire that flared up tonight in the hills above Altadena. This at East Loma Alta Drive and Holly Slope. LA County Fire stopping the fire's progress at just 2 acres. And another fire, this one raging near the base of the Grapevine. Firefighters racing to contain the surging shell fire tonight that's burned over 1,200 acres and counting near Fraser Park. It's exploded in size today, the acreage tripling since late this afternoon. Alex Cheney tracking the heat wave fueling those prime fire conditions.
Yeah, absolutely.